that's a tricky one. Many students would say that 2 and 2 breaks an XX, yeah, and 3 and 3. So a lot of students went 2X plus 3 and 2X minus 3. We can't do it. This is not factorable. And why is that? Because we can't use difference of squares. We don't have a subtraction.